To prepare for the Postini transition to Google Apps, Google has built email security features into the Google Apps service. This includes email settings such as content compliance, blocked senders, quarantine summary, email routing, and much more. If you're a Postini customer, you'll need to complete your transition to Google Apps to take advantage of these features. For most Postini customers, the transition is a four-step process. To help you complete these steps, see our detailed instructions in the Postini transition guide. Here's an overview of what you'll need to do. First, you'll need to configure your email server and firewall to allow email from Google IP addresses. Most likely, you already configured your mail server and firewall to accept mail only from Postini. Now it's time to make sure your configuration also includes Google IP ranges. This change will prevent malicious senders from connecting directly to your mail server, which could result in your users receiving spam, viruses, and malware. The key thing you should know about this step: don't wait. We recommend that you make this change immediately, even if you haven't received your transition invitation. If you don't complete this step, your mail flow may be interrupted during your transition. The next step is to initiate your service transition. This automatically moves your orgs, users, and settings from Postini to Google. You'll be able to complete this step after you receive a transition invitation email from Google. In your invitation email, you'll see a link to the login page for the transition console, where you can log in using your Postini username and password. Here, click the link to begin your transition. For most accounts, the service transition will be completed within a few minutes, but it may take longer for some accounts. Note that your mail flow and filtering continue without interruption during this process. Once you receive confirmation that your service transition is completed, you can sign into the Google Admin Console to review your configuration, including your orgs, users, and settings. Finally, you'll need to change your MX, or Mail Exchange, records from Postini to Google Apps. But we recommend that you wait at least 1 week after your service transition before changing your MX records. This will give you enough time to try out your new configuration in Google Apps and confirm that your mail is flowing properly. For instructions on changing your MX records, and for details on all of the steps described here, as well as support options, see the Postini Transition Guide in the Google Apps Help Center.